In Germany, face masks are now required on public transportation. In some areas of the country, the requirement also includes stores. In Britain, Prime Minister Boris Johnson returns to work after recovering from COVID-19. He says the country is still facing great risk of coronavirus infections. In New Zealand, Prime Minister Jacinda Ardern says her country has won the battle against widespread coronavirus infections as some social restrictions are eased. And Syrian state media say Israeli missiles hit an area near Damascus, killing 3 civilians and injuring 4.